This video series will show you the steps and materials needed to implement PEAS learning activities in your classroom. Remember, each PEAS unit has 4 learning activities that follow the process of science. What do you know? What do you wonder? What more do you want to know? And what have we learned? In this set of activities, your classroom will explore seeds. Seeds are living things. Seeds contain a baby plant and food to nourish it until the plant can produce its own food. Seeds are important as they provide food and are the basis for all plant life. Seeds need specific things to grow, including light, water, space, food, temperature, and soil. Once the seed sprouts, more things are needed for it to grow into a mature plant. There are many different types of seeds. Some are edible, while others are not. Children should be encouraged to ask an adult before eating seeds. When teaching the seeds unit in your classroom, you will want to follow along with the activity pages located in the PEAS teaching guide to see how the 4 activities should be performed. Finally, Activity 4 focuses on edible seeds and will review what children learned about seeds. For this activity, you will need the following materials: the documentation panel titled Characteristics of Living Things from Unit 1, 1 large sheet of paper, a small box for observing seeds, edible seeds to explore, which are tomatoes and peas, non-edible seeds including acorns, dandelions, winged seeds, and seasonal seeds, a 3x5-inch photograph of each of the non-edible seeds presented, magnifying glasses, balancing scales, bowls and plates, napkins, a cutting board and knife, science journals, and coloring and writing utensils. Before starting the activity, you will need to write the learning activity question, "Can we eat it?" at the top of the documentation panel. Create a chart with 7 rows and 3 columns. On the left side of each row, attach the image of your edible and non-edible seeds. Next, label column 1 as edible and column 2 as non-edible. Collect any needed seeds and purchase edible seeds enough for each child to taste each vegetable. Vegetable seeds or vegetables with seeds inside are preferred. Prepare vegetables for the children to taste. Leave 1 of each vegetable whole for observation. And finally, put all the observation seeds in a box so that you can pull them out 1 at a time and show the children. Finally, in this activity, be sure to introduce the word edible seed, or in Spanish, semilla comestible. Edible seed means little packages that have food that we can eat, like peas. Or the Spanish definition, semillas comestibles significan pequeños paquetes que tienen comida que podemos comer, por ejemplo, guisantes. Ask children to tell you what they have learned about seeds. Show and describe examples of edible and non-edible seeds in a box to children. Ask children to compare to seeds. Create a documentation panel to record children's responses about whether or not each of the edible and non-edible seeds from this activity can be eaten. Tell children to observe the seeds and the vegetables provided. They can observe using a magnifying glass, weigh vegetables using a balance scale, and they can touch the vegetables. Next, prepare the peas and tomatoes by washing them under running water and cut the vegetables into pieces for children to consume. It is recommended that the cut vegetables are put on paper plates and given to children. Finish the activity by inviting children to try peas and tomatoes. These are edible seeds. Finally, ask children to draw seeds in their science journal.